chose me.
Did she?
Up early.
Hey buddy, how's it going?
Whoa, yo, what?
What?
Why is your voice so deep?
It's just a little deeper in the morning. Yours doesn't do that?
You sound like you're narrating a Ford commercial.
Yeah, I get that sometimes.
Is that like a condition? Or?
I don't know why it does that, Daniel. It's early. Will you let me enjoy my morning in peace?
Yeah, okay.
And FYI, Dennis is a little under the weather. He sounds terrible. Try not to draw attention to it. I think he's self-conscious.
You mean self-conscious?
お前らおはよう!
Morning.
うわ、声低すぎだろ!
Okay, what is going...
Sometimes a bro just knows,
A bro just knows? Yes, a bro just knows! Bros don't suppose, cause bros just knows!
You had a choice! Why didn't you choose me?
Even if it meant forsaking your aunt?
Yes, and she'd be here now!
Even if it meant hurting her?
If it had to be done!
Even if it meant killing her?
Whatever it takes!
Oh, thank goodness. Heavenly Father, you're here. Can you please help me with this situation here? How many times must I tell you? I refuse to leave from this spot. God has told me I cannot leave until you bring me my egg boys. I don't know what he means.
St. Peter, have you found his egg boys? They are clearly people that died with him that were supposed to be here. He has most likely mentioned that they are his...
minions, your godliness.
His minions. He has he was evil once, now he's rehabilitated. So they should be rehabilitated also. They died with him. Have you found them, St. Peter?
No, your heavenly grace.
Then I suggest for once, St. Peter, instead of dancing and singing with muscular men and being a fucking twink at the door, you do your me damn job!
Right away, your grace.
What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that, a fucking cat? Hey, don't fucking look at me like that. That's a weird looking fucking cat. Ma! Yo, there's a stray cat outside. I don't want it starting a fight with Lucy. Lucy, it's okay. It's okay, Lucy. Don't worry about it. Ma! Ma, there's a weird fucking stray cat outside. It looks like grandma, the fucking thing. Hey, get the fuck out of here. I don't even know if that's a fucking cat. Blink, motherfucker! Hey! No!
Angel? What? Angel!
Why?
Stop putting a bow on my tail.
No.
What in the fuck, Knuckles, is this?
She's my girlfriend, you intolerant shit.
Whoa! Pump the hate brakes, Fox and Friends. I'm just surprised anyone would date you, especially Pinkie Pie from My Little Pony.
I do trust you. More than you know. I just don't trust Jackson.
Listen close, follow my instructions. There is no time for introductions. He was the one that made us. You'll be the one to save us. Underground, welcome to the circus. Power down, are you feeling nervous? His voice means to deceive you. My voice just wants to leave you.
Yes.
fucking freeze. Keeping your composure, hold your breath. Something's creeping closer. There's no one left to find you. I'll take your place.
It's so sweet.
Princess?
Are you talking to me?
Are there any other pretty princesses?
Gromit! Wake up, Gromit!
Come on, Gromit! We've got to hide the body! There's no cheese and crackers in prison, Gromit!
Ele pensa que ele é uma piranha. Vem com gente e o Wizard que ele é mó piranhão. Ele te bata, saca, saca, sem nem ter preocupação. Ele te bata, saca, 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 sem nem ter preocupação. Ele te bata, saca, 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 sem nem ter preocupação. Ele te bata, saca, 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 sem nem ter preocupação.
I would like to know what you would do if you could spend 24 hours in Kevin Hart's body, how would you spend your day?
Kill myself is what I do.
Wait a second.
No.
Oh my God, corny. Lame, boo. Tomato, tomato, tomato.
No, yeah, totally. She was cunt.
She was what? Why would you say that?
Oh, no.
What an awful thing to call a woman.
It's a compliment.
Get out. Get out! Prim is gone! She's dead! And she's not coming back! Get out! Get out!
Do you want to be my... do you want to be my Valentine? Ow! Ow! Baby girl, let me spoil you, please.
You are mine! You